Anze, I want to talk to you about my first trimester. I'm currently in my third trimester now, and I thought it would be nice to share with you how I managed the first trimester symptoms. If you want to know more about the story of my pregnancy and to have more information about it, you will find in this video the link of my blog post. But in this video I will just share with you the symptoms and what I did to manage them in the first trimester. As soon as my first month of pregnancy started, I immediately started to feel nausea. And it was a different kind of nausea that you usually experience when you have digestive problem. It was a weird taste in the mouth and the nausea all day, not just the first things in the morning. And I haven't been sick during this pregnancy, but I always felt nausea the first 3 months, constantly. I started to not like my usual favorite food, and usually I eat a lot of different variety of food, so it was really hard for me to find something that I like to eat. I was a bit frustrated because I wanted to eat healthy and colorful foods during the pregnancy, but I made the choice to eat whatever I managed to eat in that moment that doesn't make me feel sick. The worst thing was the aftertaste. After any meal, I had this weird taste in the mouth that would never go away. Movement did not help me a lot. And beside walks, I couldn't do much because anytime I tried to do a bit of exercise or yoga, I felt dizzy and more nausea. So what I did to manage these symptoms? The first things I did was trying to relax as much as possible. Deep breathing helped me a lot, especially during nausea. And sleeping with more pillows helped me a lot to fight the nausea and the dizziness. I watched only quiet and relaxing movies during my first trimester because I couldn't manage to watch the usual movies I do, like thrillers and horrors. So just old movies, romantic movies and cartoons. And having the person I love beside me during these moments helped me a lot, because we felt more connected because of the pregnancy, and it helped me a lot to stay relaxed. Smelling peppermint essential oil or eucalyptus oil helped me a lot to fight the smells that I felt everywhere. I didn't like anymore the smell of soap, of perfume, any kind of food. And I did create a little balm to rub on my hand, on my wrist, to fight the nausea. And if you want, I made a video and I have a blog post about the recipe of this balm. You will find the link down below. And also I ate just foods that I liked in that moment without forcing myself, because I saw no point in forcing myself to eat something super healthy and colorful if I wasn't able to digest it properly. Sour foods helped me a lot to fight the nausea and the weird taste I had in my mouth. So just licking a lemon or eating some pickles and apple cider vinegar was really helpful for me. I found that for me, raw fruits and raw salad with vinegar helped me a lot to fight the nausea. So I was always craving fruit salad and green salad with tomatoes and vinegar. The best I did was to relax and keep in mind that they are just hormonal change and they are caused by a beautiful thing that is happening inside you. So everything is gonna pass and you will be able to enjoy the rest of your pregnancy after these first 3 months. I've tried the wristbands with pressure points, but I'm not sure they was working for me or they just worked as a relaxing things and that I felt cuddled, but I tried them anyway. Also, I took a few antacids here and there. I would have loved to use ginger, but ginger was a part of my food aversion. So if you can use ginger or anything natural, it's better. But I couldn't, and I had to opt for a little bit of antacid. And that's it. These are the things that helped me during the first 3 months. And don't worry, it will pass sooner than you think, and you will be able to enjoy the rest of your pregnancy. I hope you liked this video. If you have any question, just ask me in the comments and I will be happy to answer you. Bye.